Thoudam of India. It's Chitu in the white judogi, Thoudam in blue.
Wearing the white judogi for France is Florent Unami. Wearing the blue judogi for Italy is Enrico Barladi.
Thoudam was called for a false attack there. That's the penalty that she's suffering with now. Oh, too quick, Chitu, for Thoudam as far as the arm lock was concerned. Worked that very, very quickly, did Andreea Chitu.